So this is another map. It's a poke called the bunker. And these combiens just ordered me to go in here, so I'm going to have some fun doing it, because I got a few seconds ahead of time. Ooh. Look at that zombie dance. I wonder if I shot it. Wait, is this the only entrance to the bunker? Okay, so they're not dying. Map takes away your weapons eventually, so. Whee! No! Okay, so, escape. Aha! I found a crowbar. Okay, it said I needed a key here, I believe. Oh! Is that blood? Okay, so what is the code? What? Back here? Duh. What? How much you wanna bet things will be much different? Ah. It opened. Move, move! This flashlight? That poor fellow. Okay, so I have a red key. so now into here. Run! The bunker was made in 1940. Combine discovered the bunker for 22 days ago. They decided to go down into it when you were one of the few new Combine troops. It was your job to go down and inspect it. When you walked around in the first floor, you got hit and pulled longer into it. But while you were down there, you discover all the weird things about the bunker. When you get back, you're probably going to
rise
quit.
Rise and shine, Mr. Freeman. Rise and shine.
If you get back. Okay. This doesn't look to be part of a normal building. It doesn't open. It's just... No, don't fall down there. Okay. Get out the way. Wish I had a gun so it'd feel more like clearing the room. I'm gonna see what I can do about when FNAF2 comes out. Help us, we're in the basement. We are in the basement.
Sorry, Wallace. You're all out of time.
Oh, they took my crowbar. Oh! Did I close that door? Yeah, I did. Okay, so... Do I head back to... No. I don't. And I noticed I keep getting a lens glare. If my character had glasses on, that would make sense, but... Oh! Oh my. That was rather unprofessional. Maybe the chair, which has moved. You know, I don't like your chair. Punt. This map seems to be about completing a certain goal, and it's kind of hard to do when you don't have the slightest clue what said goal is. Okay, so this door doesn't open. There's a note. Atmosphere in the basement. How do we leave? Do I? Oh, this is probably gonna kill me. Officer down! Officer down! Resist. Okay. Ironically, this map is also Mr. Pogues. I am unsure what I am supposed to achieve here, Mr. Pogue, and I've noticed you commented on the last video. Is there, like, something hidden? What do I do? Oh! Wait. Do I really want to go down there? Yes. Oh, no, not another door situation. Okay, so... Is that hinting me that I need to go through that door over there? Looks to have changed. you, ghost person. What? No! Flashlight. Doesn't look like some normal place. Mr. Ghost. Looks like a trap. I most undoubtedly want to spring. What am I supposed to do here, Mr. Goose? Do I just keep screwing around with this red button? Okay, so yeah, that didn't work. It appears to be some kind of... What was that? Oh. Okay, so there's hidden buttons around. So if I press that. Did I press that now? Okay, so... I don't understand how there can be noise like that if there's no one here. Okay. Yeah. Nothing. Does a seamless ordeal. Okay. I think I'm going to cut it here. So yeah, thank you for watching. Please like and subscribe. This has been Exo.